Nickelodeon continues to show Ren and Stimpy, and as a Chihuahua, I must protest. They depict Chihuahuas as high-strung and lacking in moral fiber.
This is wrong! Chihuahuas are calm, faithful house pets. Is there an episode about Ren going for a nice walk?
No!
Or catching a frisbee?
No!
There's only vomiting and screaming!
Idiots!
The preceding editorial does not necessarily represent the opinion of Nickelodeon. In fact, it doesn't! Ren and Stimpy today at 3:30 on Nickelodeon.